18th and 19th centuries, it is estimated nearly 8 million people were convicted of heresy and executed by fanatical witch hunters in order to save their souls.
In front of death, I thank you for your mercy, for having me freed from the terrible agony of torture.
Don't become soft. She's a witch. A beautiful girl, I grant you, but a witch. You will not live.